everyone, my name is Chef Pan. Welcome to the World Food Studio. Today, I would like to introduce for you a very nice simple dessert they call Pandan cake. So the first ingredient we have got a pandan leaf. You also can pandan syrup in your country as well. We got some sarrasin flour, some salt, coconut milk, sugar, egg white, egg, cooked milk, tapioca flour, and vanilla. So the first thing I'm doing right now here, I will slide them up the pandan in very nice small pieces. Right, now we transfer on the blender. And we blend it. That's good. Now put all the pandan into the bowl. And some water into the pandan leaf here as well. Get a big spoon, mash it up nicely to get the pandan juice come out. It will transfer nicely into here. Nice green color here. Here, how much we see here? Okay, half cup of pandan leaf into here. Half cup of milk into here. Half cup of coconut milk into here. One egg into here. And stir nicely, beaten the egg well. One cup of sarrasin flour. This as well. And 3 tablespoons of tapioca flour. You can do rye flour if you want. And stir nicely. Alright, now stir as well, and I'll transfer into the grater to make sure all the flour have to be completely dissolved. Got 2 tablespoons of sugar. One big pinch of salt. Big pinch of vanilla. And stir nicely. One tablespoon of oil. Moving on around on the wok here. And make it nicely moving. Then you put a half flour inside here. And move it bigger, bigger. To get bigger, nice, big. Inside to seal, make sure evenly and look nicer. Try to cook it evenly. In the bottom, the color should be look golden brown color. Then after when you see the color turn nice golden brown color, try to rolling them nicely. We chain the pandan cake outside here. I use a knife to cut a small pieces. Got a beautiful cake so far. Now I'm making the coconut meal with pandan leaf. The coconut meal here, I got a pandan leaf juice. 2 tablespoons. Sugar, 1 tablespoon. sauce, 1 pinch tapioca flour, 1 teaspoon. Mix well together. Nicely. Into the boiling water now. Shit. Leave inside and turn the heat on. Stir nicely until it's boiling. Smelling so good. I got a pinch of vanilla inside as well to get more smelling attractive. And keep going to stir. Mmm, so good. Okay, now good. Just thicken it. Put the juice on the top. I'm garnishing with some sesame and peanuts on the top. We got a beautiful Pandan leaf kiwi coconut milk. Enjoy your time. Thank you very much.